Hi, I'm Mike with Family Go-Karts, and this is Mike's Minute. Today, I want to show you how to submit a trouble ticket, so we can help you in a timely fashion and be able to help you the best way we can. So if you come up to the computer here, I will talk you through how to do a trouble ticket and submit one. Go down by opening up your browser. Go up to familygokarts.com. As you can see in this edit, it's familygokarts.com. And then on the top right corner, there's a question mark icon in between the telephone number and grocery cart. Click on the question mark, scroll down to support, click on support, and then click on submit the request to get a hold of one of our techs through a trouble ticket. Once you click that open, it'll give you a form to fill out. We start by putting in your email address, your order number. That is the order number that you got when you purchased your unit. The invoice, it'll be on the top left corner of your invoice when you purchased it. Then give me a brief description of the subject, if it's a go-kart, ATV, dirt bike, and a slight if it's damaged or warranty or needs repair. Then give me a detailed description of what is going on with the unit and what you need, what you have done already to fix the problem. Because once we get that figured out, we can eliminate some steps and help you out on that. I would also ask to put the 17-digit VIN number in the description, because a couple of our vendors need that 17-digit VIN number for ordering parts and getting parts to you. So that way we eliminate a step there. Also, on the very bottom there's a place to put attachments, and that is pictures and videos. They are very useful because that gives us where you're working at, what you need to do, and what you have done and what actions you are taking to having the issues. So once you have everything filled out, come down to submit a request, click on submit, and that will accept your submit for a request, and it will give you a ticket number. And that ticket, if you need to call into us, please advise us of the ticket number so we can look that up and we can get to you right away. And that is the process of opening a trouble ticket. Thank you. That's been Mike's Minute.